Aruba.
Jonathan, y'all. Again, they were our winners at our showcase. We'll warn everybody a lot of times and tell you an interesting story about Ian here, first time he was here. It wound up being the last act. And you can tell he was nervous, he was pacing back and forth. There was quite a few entries that night. And kind of blew it on his last song because he had one too many beers. Now, I'm all for you taking care of your bartenders, taking care of your waitresses, and I'm all for you buying booze, because as long as we spend money here, just like any business, we're welcome. But also remember, watch your limits, know your limits. Famous line, I don't want to get too old because a lot of y'all are young, but from old Dirty Harry, which was Clint Eastwood in all the Dirty Harry movies, he always said, a man's got to know his limitations. Same thing for women. So, always know your limitations. Don't get so messed up that you mess up here. Or you mess up in life. It's just advice from somebody that's done it more than once. Years ago, I worked for a big corporation company. They threw a big show for all the management. You got some names for me?
Yeah.
They threw a big party for it, but when they flew us down to this nice resort somewhere outside of Houston, first thing they did, everybody was in my group of management. We all got on the plane. Everybody started drinking. We turned around. We get to the airport. A bus picks us up. First thing a bus does is pull into a liquor store. Everybody starts buying booze. So we all drink some more. We get all the way to the resort. And what do they got? They got their normal big giant water fountains, but they're full of ice and beer. So we turned around. They had speakers and everything, and then they opened up the floor. They said, anybody want to come up, say something, tell a joke? Well, I had a great joke, but I got up on stage and was so drunk that I just blew the punchline, I blew the whole joke, and basically blew my career with that company. Because this had vice presidents and presidents of the company sitting around, and they're watching me make a fool of myself. So that's just one of my tales. Okay, our next three contestants.